Hey, my YouTube and Facebook peeps, how y'all doing? Mainly Butch just popping in to say a quick hello and let y'all know that I am still hanging on. I'm talking to my friend Judy online, but I'm still hanging out. My friend Mary from Canada is coming tomorrow. I'm picking her up at Logan tomorrow morning, and I'm so excited. We're going to have such a good time. I just love it when my Butch buddies visit, so it's really cool. And she's making quite an effort. It's like an 18-hour haul for her coming from Victoria, British Columbia. So I'm excited about that. The next 4 days will be packed with things to do with her, taking her around the seacoast and showing her my little town and my little life. So, yeah, things are going really well, actually. You know, the bombings in Boston have got me a little twisted, you know, mentally. Boston holds some very, very dear and very sweet memories for me, and it saddens me that somebody had to go and do that kind of crap. So, you know, I ask you all to pray for Boston and pray for the sick motherfuckers that did this, because, you know, their comeuppance is coming, and it's sad. It's very sad that somebody feels that's what they have to do to get attention in this world. So, anyway, I just thought I'd pop in and say hello. See how y'all are doing. Let you know Novi Bobo's doing just fine. She's sitting over there. There she is, Novi Bobo. Hi, Bobo. Say hi to YouTube. Say hi, Bobo. Nova. Aww. Anyway, now I got her riled up. So, but we've been doing all kinds of stuff to get ready for Mary's visit. And, yeah. So I'm psyched. I'll talk to you later. Peace.